In 400 meters, continue straight. Continue straight. Continue for 1.5 kilometers. In 500 meters, merge with Modem Sakharsan Road. Continue on Modem Sakharsan Road for 9 kilometers. In 500 meters, turn right onto Jagantumiya Road. Take the second right onto Jagantumiya Road. Continue on Jagantumiya Road for 6 km.